Okay. Yeah, I'm getting word that this isn't good. We need to get some help back there, guys.
I'm not going back there.
Starting to fade.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
The target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of distance.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh my gosh, this is awful. I'm gonna tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
Jeez. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Stephanie McMahon, no problem getting out of that one.
The game's in trouble.
Oh, man! Did you hear that?
He's in full-on attack mode now.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that someone is very comfortable using a weapon against an opponent.
He's able to get out of the way.
Nice move.
Oh, man! That's it! Did you hear that?
I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
When this guy's on, look out.